Hello everybody, Padjoan Pro Gaming back here again. And today I am on anime by the Red Monster. Am I pronouncing that right? Anyway, using player A, so I have player B. Followers of Apocalyptic Survivor by Red Monster. Q&A. What is Phobos? Phobos is an abandoned city by a normal 1.8 Minecraft generation. You can come to the city at any time. There are no barriers blocking it, and there are no limits. Other requests? No. This map and basically is an alternative survival experience. You make your own story. Tony Stark remap comes from the lore books of that previous survivor left behind. Some apocalypse map at the pew. There's a red button that prevents colonists from spawning. This will break the Olsen farms, set, and such. I will consider considering I want to give you a survival experience I wanted. We're planning to have a choice. If you're not a big mob farmer and you only want a zombie in the city, I would recommend hitting the lever. What's vanilla realism or VR? The connection of command blocking modules made by the Red Monster that are meant to add realism to the game. Effects such as thirst, fire pit, hypothermia, intoxication. Oh, my screen just got a little brighter. Zombie tracking and more have been. Attitude's world is two-player compatible. You have a friend. If you have any, unlike me, if you don't want VR because you're a dweeb, there's a button on the wall to remove it completely. Finally, I thank you for playing my map. It has taken 1.5 years, and on progress rated. I have no build team, just me and several building submissions from my subscribers. Structures, Planet Minecraft. Please link the trailer to this map in the description if you are uploading your gameplay easily. It's worth me much more than directly linking to a world download. Good luck, have fun, so long. Thanks for all the fish, Red Mouse. Shoot. You can hear snoring, that's because of brothers. We can do cashier, student, construction worker, clock tower worker. Logger, stay at home person thing. Poor person gas worker. You know, like gas station worker. So. Okay, so I've made a decision. And I'm thinking about making a series. Stay at home person thing is something I really want to see what it is. But I'm gonna start out with gas station. Orange movie 420, Reds movie 690. That's a ripoff. Thirst, you start with a water bottle, drinking any potion, replenish thirst. Moving the each source of water using that bottle is easiest. You can have multiple bottles. Thirst, part 2. Drinking potions are now alcohol. Drinking alcohol increases your gold status and also makes you drunk. Watering potions are now energy drinks and give you absorption. Hypothermia, walking on snow layers, being hit by raindrops, and alcohol make you cold over time. Hypothermia is displayed as a weather effect. Dehydration is displayed as the poison effect. Realistic fire pits. Getting a fire kit weapon on a stick on the ground near you. Light the fire kit with coal, charcoal, and now reach a book. Overlocks light. Light, warm, only would prevent hypothermia. The place to cook. It's fire pit part 2. I'm gonna skip this book and make that its own thing because I've read it a half time, so I know what's in it. I played one part of this map before. I'm gonna make that one now as a student. What's my major even? I want to do what I chose, but this is the bug is going to help. I have a fridge in there. Alright, glad I came back here. Let's see if my sign shirt. Okay, when I'm back, well, I'm gay now. My apologies to anyone, everyone who joined. No, I get you. There's no very loud one. Some recordings late at night. Okay, everyone, I really had to get that one. Now he's only gonna experience this for 30 minutes. So where is zombie? Hi. Enter Y. Okay. So let's keep. Okay, so let's have over here saving this ball. Generally, I'm probably going to have like 3 minutes in here. Where does this one take me? I'm curious. Kind of. Okay, when I'm back, where's my game load? Yep, there's no one in the screen. Okay. I'm on Q&A pretty soon. Oh, that's the thing. That was really bothering me. If you can hear snoring in the background, I have to record this late at night, as you're probably saying. I got a chance. And then. I know you're disappointed in me. He's all average about 3 minutes. Okay, I'm back. Please note, that takes okay, well, that's not interesting. I've got 2 out of 3. F1, 2, 3. I have 6 months left, 2 out of 8. It's what you've done already. The stay at home person thing. I don't know where this takes me, so. I got going here. Oh, okay, everyone's back to the apocalypse. There's also gonna be at least one there. Come on. Oh, it's locked up here. Okay. Thank you. I'm curious, because I know you can put stuff in chests. Because it's a gift or something. So. Oh, Bill. They don't put any hunger on wood. Well, that's another one. I'm back. And it's spawn. Where am I going? My plan is simple. If I can get all of them done, you got 3 minutes, that averages out to be 24. So if I just cut the beginning part. I feel like after this one, I'm half through, be the diamond cut. After this, I'm going to sleep. Guys, you didn't see that. I'm just kind of in deep thought. I think your seeds are in the answer. Anyway, I don't think I can make this shot. Verano! called it. I said I could make it. I made it. Anyway, I'm gonna end that here. Why? Because this got no hit for me. I would have come from 130 minutes in. Well, yeah, I'm just ready. So, everyone, and then on the watching time, I wish you good night, good morning, good day. Y'all want to tell you guys bye, and I'll see you all in the next video.